Yeah.
That's it, right?
Whoops. I'm nervous. On the edge of the stage?
Yep.
Ready?
All right, you four, come on in.
Reach. All right. Stop right there. First off, thank you for coming out today. If you don't know me, my name is Mrs. Sorensen. Yes?
Can I go to the bathroom?
Just hold on.
My mom needs to pick me up in half an hour, so I have to go
first. Quiet, please.
Yes. I know that I'm new here, but I want to talk to you a little bit about theater programs. If you go around here, you'll see some pretty good shows. Fine job. We just find job. And if you're going to be at the show, you're going to have to be amazing. And what I'm looking for today are the best of the best. Do you understand?
So I can't go to the bathroom?
No!
This is Jeff. He's a stage manager. He goes from God to me to Jeff. You. If you have any problems, you'll call him. And if you have a problem with scheduling, you'll talk to him. Later, this is the first audition. I'm going to call back a few of you. From those, the best will be in the show. Get 2 minutes to prepare yourself.
Yo, I am Zuma!
Zuma?
And I just feeding you. I'm really not feeding you. But it's not how to work, okay? And I just wanna dance! Kick it! Yo, 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 I'm over here trying to stop! Yo, 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 stop! What now?
I don't think that's a type of dance. Ping pong?
I can do anything. Watch this, ballet? Dun 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 dun! You want tango? You come. Just give me a beat and go with me. Go on. Okay, enough of you.
Fall back to me for dinner tonight.
That's what I'm talking about. You did good out there. You did good.
What exactly are you looking for? I think I would do a better job of it if I knew exactly what it was to happen. You know, because I can do anything. I mean, not anything, but pretty close. Like if you want it flirty and funny, I can do that. Or if you're not mean and everything, I can do that too. Or if it's just a really sad role, I practice about every day. Or if there are any real living, just a practice. I practice crying in case it comes in handy sometimes. You never know when you might need to cry. Or sad something, you can imagine my mom's dying. That usually doesn't work, but then I think about all those sobbing things in Africa. That doesn't make me cry either, and then I think about puppies, and they do big time. I'm like hurting puppies or anything, just puppies. I hate puppies. They're just looking at you like, look at me, I'm so cute. Well, you're not cute, you're just a baby dog. That doesn't automatically make you cute, and personally, I think puppies are so awesome. I mean, trying to learn TV and not sticking to so offensive. So I think about puppies, and then I cry. I can also come with a man.
quite mean to hear you sing.
Okay, but for the acting, can I bring a partner?
I guess.
Can my partner be Tommy?
Sure.
You don't know how much this is going to
do. Yes? When you get me Tommy.
Listen, Tommy doesn't even know he's going to do a duet with me.
Oh.
And is it okay if you see Iro?
Well,
Mama, I just on the wall for another 15 minutes.
I went there on the stage and the
audience applaud for me. For me. It's like my whole life, I haven't been applauded. And everyone start to go home. Everyone start to go home, and I kept looking for my dad. I kept looking around for him. I kept looking around for him. He wasn't there. Later on, I asked him, why didn't you come in my show? And he said, what show? I was really good too.
Playing. I went home alone. I cried on the way home. And then at night I cried to my mom who had died.
should you guys say? Yes! Yes in a heartbeat!
Elizabeth.
I'll destroy you!
Oh!
I've been mentally assaulted. I need to go to the hospital. Why? What have I done to you?
You said you were going to destroy me.
I didn't mean it. Oh, this is the end. I'm dying. I'm not going to make it. Goodbye, Kuzma. I'm coming for you, Papa. I'm coming.
You probably wouldn't come anyways.
What?
I want to do this.
Look, I know you do and I'm sorry, but there's nothing I can do.
But even there's nothing.
I'm tired of talking about this.
You're always tired.
I'm tired.
I'm sorry. Am I taking too much of playing around time?
Look, listen here. I work 12 hours a day, okay? And if you don't want to be like me, you better work now too so you can go to college.
Just listen to me for a minute, okay? I'm going to go to college and I'm not going to be like you. And you know what that means? When I have a child, I'm going to be there and love and support them. And I'm going to be there every single night cheering for them. I've stopped waiting for you to appreciate me. I appreciate myself. And maybe that's not everything, but it's enough.
Maybe you should try to live on your own then.
That's not what I want.
Where did you get those clothes, huh? Those shoes? What did you have to eat today? Do I charge you for rent? Listen, I don't have anyone helping me out here, okay? Your mother isn't around to do it. And you get all that stuff from me, okay? Clothes, shoes from me. So don't stand there and say I didn't give you anything. Because I gave you everything you wanted.
Being a father is a lot more than that.
Keep those heads up, Sulay. Doing great. I want to see you good. Everybody should have a big face. Face. Sarah, big. Tommy, get closer to her. Act like you. Come on, in the line. Don't say anything. The line. And big finish. Big finish. Sell it. Sell it, Elizabeth. Curtin, everybody loves you.
2 minutes.
Sole, hold up.
Yeah?
If Carrie can't make it, I want you to do her part.
Okay.
By the way, you're terrific.
Thank you. Hey, where's Akko?
I'm free.
I got another show.
Really?
Yeah, I just got work. I got a scholarship.
That's awesome.
Thanks. I couldn't believe it. I was like, are you kidding me?
I got some.
Hey, do you know who got my part?
Yeah.
Let me guess.
Me!
Okay. By the way, I'm getting my proposal because I have to make. You wanna come after rehearsal?
Hater. The disgusting. I went to one time and I wanted to get a blueberry. And you know that everybody knows that blueberry pancakes actually have pancakes, blueberries, and butter. But you know what they do? They just dumb a blueberry pancake with. What is that? They don't order the pancake with blueberry pancake with double. Bro, if you're going to call yourself the International Happy Pancake, you should know how to do blueberry.
Mr. Torrance, Mr. Torrance, I can be in your show.
All right, guys, we're gonna do this one last time, and now with singing.
Is it okay if I just lip sync? I'm really not a good singer.
He's horrible.
Everyone has to sing. I guess you could just sing quietly.
Show, we made it.
Places
and show time.